So welcome to Studio Est. I didn't know how to make it, but these are the two books that are dorped. So the first one is the Diary of a Naked Oscar. And this sells simulation in US and UK. So where are they? So this book is about a kid named Greg and his friend Roland and his brother Roger and her mom and his mom and his little brother Manny and his dad and his grandpa. Yes. So is this kid sells lemonade with Roland, and this guy didn't like the lemonade. They sell lemonades because they get some. Did that girl's dad told to get do some lemonade stand to get some money for buying a skateboard for every neighborhood. So the second book is Steak Dog. Dream of Ice Cream, and the writer is Tom Weston, and this book is Jeff Kennedy. Sitting on the couch. So this is the second book. This dog is Dream of Ice Cream. Well, his friend and himself, hot but the heat, and they got all chapters, and that is a good book. And by the way, I read it until the end, so that is a good thing. So I think I addicted to the days. So everyone thinks who you addicted. Diary of a Wimpy Kid or Stick Dog. So I think I'm ready to have jump rope, please. Diary of a Wimpy Kid. So yes, that's right. I love Diary of a Wimpy Kid more. Cause look, this one is so professional writing. And this one is not professional. This is not professional. And this is professional. And the color is something black. I just love it. I just love it. And I give... Why am I still hugging this? It's okay. It's just a book though. So I give Diary of a Wimpy Kid 11 stars. Just kidding, 100 stars. Cause this book is so amazing. I think in this video I will do some reading video. Yeah, so see you guys next time and peace. Have a fun day!